Hey guys, Strahd here, and welcome back to another episode of Civilization 5 Let's Play A Soul Society. So, the last episode, we have finally gotten to the information era and we got satellite. But I haven't taken a look at the map yet, so let's take a look together. Here, all of the Koreans, territory have been actually scouted before, so there isn't a lot of changes, I guess. Let's take a look at the other civilization. Brazil has a lot of cities here, as you can see. And down here we have Pakal. And where is Palenque? Palenque is right here. So if we plan on going for the domination victory, it would be quite difficult to take Palenque here, because as you can see, it is surrounded by mountain and hills. Same goes for Chichen Itza, Lamanai. A lot of Palenque city, Pakal city, is surrounded by mountains and hills, so it would be quite difficult to take that. And you can see here Portugal is also not doing so well, but it seems like Carthage is doing worse, though. Yep, it seems like it. You can see Portugal only have 4 cities, and same goes for Carthage, but as you can see here, Carthage's score is a lot lower compared to Portugal, of course. And if I'm not mistaken, Portugal is still at war with Pakal. Let's take a look. Korea, Carthage. No, actually, they are no longer at war with Pakal, but they are at war with both Korea and Carthage. So, yeah. As you can see here, Lisbon is getting attacked by probably, I would say it's Korea's army, because Korea is a lot stronger compared to the other guys. Anyway, let's go to the next turn. Or not. Okay, we have our captain here. It still needs to be moved. The next turn. And we are slowly getting our units ready for war. In the next turn, I will pop another great scientist. After we get combustion, yep. Got a combustion, Breda's grown. Let's take a look. Breda, where is the new citizen? Over here. Is there any better tiles? There is quite a lot. There are all of these tiles. 6th turn. So instead of that, I'm going to probably start staffing, to be honest. Yep. And get more, what do you call it, science and great scientists. Mobile Sam, you are going to get open terrain, take cover, and you are going here. We're first going to take out Maastricht, just to get it out of the way. And then we are going to focus on these two. So it means that we need a lot more rocket artillery around here, of course. Anyway, just production, and in Marrakesh, Mobile Sam. So now I guess you can build stadium, hotel. Do we want an airport here? We can, but it's not really that important. I guess we just build the airport anyway. And after that, we can continue our rocket artillery production. But we only have one single aluminum left. That may be a problem in the long run, in terms of building spaceship parts. But let's see, Seoul does have 3 sources of aluminum. Other than that, is there anywhere else? Oh, actually we do have 3 more sources of aluminum here that we haven't yet mined. So that should be okay. So I guess we will build another rocket artillery. Where is the question? Right now, we'll just leave it at that. Ironclad, we can actually get this guy up to a destroyer level. That is a lot stronger. Let's take a look. Do we have any more units that we can upgrade here? Cargo ship. Oh, let's take a look from up top. Battleship. Cavalry. We can upgrade it, but what is it? We need oil for that. Okay. That is fine. We don't have any oil right now. Fighter, go to the captain. Ironclad. So this guy, where is he? Oh, he's probably the one who's exploring, probably. Let's take a look. Yep. It's not in our territory, which means that he's probably out and about somewhere. Machine gun, mobile SAM, rocket artillery, caravan, great scientist, worker. Yep. Still have two more great scientists, so we are definitely going to pop this guy at least. Finish nuclear fission. Choose research. Whoa, okay, where are we going to go next? Probably robotics, or should we go for telecommunication? I guess we can just go for robotics. Yep, this should be fine. And after that, straight to nanotech for the stasis chamber, and then advanced ballistic and particle physics. That way, we can at least get all of our techs, which involves the spaceship parts. Anyway, this guy, I think he just finished removing some roads around here. So you can go over here. Can we remove this? No, we can't remove anything that's in the in this border, of course. So we are going to remove this one for sure. And next turn. Okay. So combine arms in 8 turns. We'll probably pop our last great scientist here. This one, if I'm not mistaken. Public declaration from Carthage. New unit from Sophia. And Hong Kong Castle Squares. Okay, so this guy we've got from Sophia, nice. Open terrain. So you are going to go south. Yep. Worker over here, what are you going to do? Let's take a look here, Breda. I'm not sure. I'm not sure, to be honest. Around here, is there anything that we can improve? Yes, this one. Can make a farm over there with remove that road. So go here and remove this road. Or not, okay. Why can't we remove this road? I'm not sure. Probably because we were not the one who made that road. Anyway, anything else that we can improve around here? Let's take a look. 1, 2, 3. So this thing is not in our workable range. Anything else? Nothing around here. So I guess we'll just go south around here. There's quite a lot of tiles that we need to change around there. And we can build a farm here. Build me a farm. Thank you. Destroyer, you can just sleep for now. Caravan, you are going to go. Let's take a look if there is anyone who wants trade routes. Cape Town, Manila. So, either Cape Town or Manila. Is it possible from here? Cape Town, yes. Same goes for Manila. Manila isn't really safe, so I'll probably send it to Cape Town instead. Public decoration and, oh, the great scientists. So you can go here. Great scientist, I can pop this guy. We've got combined arms. You can go back into the city and sleep. And next turn. Nice. So, yep. Get over it. I recommend that you don't get too close to Brazil. Oh, sorry, this has caused a divide. But I still am going to get closer to Brazil. Because Brazil is a lot stronger compared to Portugal, of course. You only have, what, 5 cities? I think I said Portugal had 4 cities before, but it's actually 5 because I missed Coimbra here. Anyway, which is it? Amsterdam? Yep, Amsterdam has grown again. Where did the guy go? Over here. So, this is probably a better tile. Or, can start staffing. So these guys can go to the research lab, university. What else? I'll take another one from, I guess here. Two food. Yep, two food. And we'll go here instead. Anything else that we can improve here? Yep, these guys. 9 turn for culture. You know what, instead of these foods here, let's work the university instead. No, I don't want to sell it. Anything else that we can staff here? This guy, 1 turn. If I take this guy away, still 1 turn, so you can go to the research lab. If I take another one, still 1 turn, and still 1 turn. So yep, no, go there. Nice. And this would be quite a good science center, because this place does have the observatory, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, observatory. Is there anywhere else that we can build an observatory? I don't think so. Yep. Other than The Hague, there's nothing else. Amsterdam, Marrakesh, Rotterdam, Loves the King. And why is that? Where did we get the pearl from? Probably Cape Town? Yep, yes, Cape Town. Thank you, Cape Town. We've got another mobile SAM here, and you can go here. Nice. Worker, what can you do around here? We can't really work this style, I don't think. Oh, actually we can. So you go here and build me a trading post. Should we build a farm? Nope, trading post. Worker here, you are going to build me a farm and replace that trading post. Bup, 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 next turn. Or not, okay. We are slowly surrounding Maastricht here, and all of these should be able to take out all of Korea's navy around here. Seoul City is building a polo program, and we are going to finish up all of these, at least one submarine, just to clear up all of these, what do you call it, units, naval units. Yep, this guy you can fortify up, and next turn. So 6 turn until we got computer. And I don't think that Korea has built the Great Firewall, but I'm not sure. Does it say here? Only one allowed in the world. If it doesn't say here, if Korea has already built it. But anyway, let's take a look. Because we can take a look. Wonders. Great Firewall. Nope. How about Busan? Let's take a look. Busan here. Yep, Busan also doesn't have the Great Firewall. If we get both of these cities, we'll get a lot of wonders, and I think that our culture will get boosted up so much. Anyway, we've got a lot of things here. Let's take a look here. Theming bonus. Art from same era and civilization. So this one is a doubloon, which is an artifact. This one is an art. So Seoul Society Atomic, and this one, Seoul Society Medieval. Do we have another Seoul Society Medieval somewhere? No, we don't. We do have two arts though. So let's take a look. So Kamal ad-Din Behzad, Yusuf and Zulaika, St. George and the Dragon. What art can we get? Can't really get anything. Modern. Nope. Because we need both from same era and civilization. So, nope. 210. Yep, that's a lot of culture that society is producing. Let's take a look here. The Hague has grown once again. Good for you. And you are still probably going to, I'll work this instead. 13 10 9, I'll go for 10 just to get more production, a little bit more production, just to finish all of these. And then we can probably get a nuclear plant. Actually, we can get a nuclear plant before the military. Can we buy the nuclear plant? 1100. Yep, then build this, get the hotel, airport, Pentagon. We will get another great engineer in 2 turns, so we can build the Pentagon. Let's take a look. Gold cost of upgrading military units reduced by 33%. But do we need to upgrade our units? Don't think so. We can really upgrade battleships, or rocket artillery, or mobile SAM. So that is really useless, to be honest. The Hague has grown, Aintupakal has ended, blah blah blah. So seems like Brazil does want some iron.
Hola.
And horses. So how much would you give me for 3 horses? That should be around what? I'm not sure. If 2 for 3. Man, I'm really okay, let's just try it. 250? 225?
No. 200. Nós recusamos.
185?
No.
Okay, 185 it is. How about some iron?
Claro.
You want what, 2 for what was it, 126, right? Let's try 130. Not 126. Another 2 for you. For another 126, please.
Por favor, prossiga.
Por favor, vê.
Claro.
Just take all of these. We don't need any of these anymore.
Estou ouvindo.
I don't think. Do you need any more?
Claro.
Yes, you do. You don't need open borders.
Devemos prosperar através do comércio.
That is good.
Claro.
5 left. Maybe we should sell it to Portugal instead or something like that. No. Brazil has a lot of gold. So we just trade this with Brazil. 126. No, not 1026. 126.
Está bem.
Just a little bit more. 3 iron. I guess I'll just
por
give
favor,
this
prosigo.
For what? What was it? 200? Was it?
No.
Was it 180? 170?
No.
165, 155.
No.
How about that? Still no. 145.
No.
No. Okay, just 2 for 126.
No.
Then, as always. What?
No.
So okay, seems like Brazil no longer wants iron. Yep. Actually, it does say that Brazil no longer wants iron. So this girl right here, 3 for 200. Was it? Or all of your gold, then. All of your gold. Boom.
Certamente que não.
If not, 220. How about that?
Recusamos.
About 210. Still no? 200?
Certamente que não.
Girl,
recusamos.
This is already a good discount. Please.
Certamente que
165.
Não.
No, not 265. 165. Okay.
Certamente.
Okay. Anything else that we can trade here? No uranium, probably not. That could be a really, really bad decision. Anyway, we are still waiting for the submarines here. We can build, we can just buy a nuclear plant. Just buy one. Yep, that reduces all of these by quite a bit. That should be fine. So you can just fortify up and next turn. So just a little longer before we can declare war here. Technology 66 to 65, but Korea can just pass us anytime they want. A great musician has been born. Nice. And we've finished another research agreement. Which one is it? The one with Maria. But I don't think I no longer need... I don't think I need any research agreement. So this guy can build me a great work of music. Requiem. Kyrie. Frigate. We don't have enough oil, so you can just stay here and sleep for now. This guy finished the farm. We can build another farm right here. Worker, you have finished the uranium mine. And you can probably build me a farm just next to the uranium. Yep. We'll get some mutant villages over in Rotterdam. All because the mutated crops around here. Signed delegate, we don't want coral to be banned. We do want us funding. No, we actually don't want us funding. Actually, we don't care about us funding. Anyway, come in, delegates. Yep. A union is order. Mm-hmm. Is this our border right here? That's weird. It's cut out. Anyway. Anything that we can sell here? Let's take a look. Do you want coral? Because this way we can probably persuade someone to vote against the coral ban. But it doesn't seem like anyone wants coral though, except for this. She doesn't have anything to give us in return. Yep, so I guess we'll just go for the next turn. Have we popped all of our scientists? I think we have. Next turn. Computers in one. Boom. Boom, I say. So what does this do? Reduce effectiveness of enemy spies in city which is built.
Computers.
And all other cities is what? And all other cities. Civilization get 25% reduction in enemy spy effectiveness, negate the tourism bonus from other players, internet technology. That's really good, to be honest. And we did get the great engineer here. But we can't use him yet, so I guess we'll just put that back. Unit is order. Cargo ship, you can go to. Let's take a look. Malacca? Where is it? No, it's Manila that wants one. Oh, same goes for Malacca actually. Malacca, I don't want that. Quebec City. I guess that's okay. But it doesn't really change much. I've already gotten that. Robot has grown. Let's take a look at robot first. Citizen here. Instead, you can go over here. That's a lot better tile. Actually, we can go here instead. And we do have quite a lot of happiness here. And why is that? Why is that? Is somehow our public opinion rises? No? No? I really don't know why. Then, robot has grown. Us funding fail. Ben luxury coral fails. Nice. And that is it. Cargo ship, you are going to... Ooh, Carthage for 25. I think that is okay. Would it be safe though? Would it be safe if we send it to Carthage? Yep, it should be safe. Mobile Sam worker, you finished that, so I'll send you. I don't know where to send this guy. Can also go south, I guess, around Rotterdam. This guy, you can just fortify up, and next turn, or not? Okay, you can build me the farm, and next turn. A proposal to the World Congress was defeated at the hands of our delegates. Okay, of course you are trying to ban one of our luxuries. It would be really stupid of us not to vote against it, because it's blatantly aggressive towards us, Korea. Robotics in 12. So, Tier 1 Pentagon. Okay, unit promotion. We've gotten that. Soul Society has grown. We've already worked all of these. So, the new citizen can go. Yep, you can just stay there. That's fine. Pentagon. Should we build the Pentagon? I guess we can. It's not like we have to, but we can. So hurry the destruction. One turn. You can get open terrain. Cover. Go over here. We've already dealt with that. Tier 1's Pentagon. Okay, next turn. Robotics in 11. We'll get our Great Firewall in the next turn.
Can
just hope that... what do you call? Korea won't get the Great Firewall before us, of course. Yes, we got the Great Firewall. So, now that the Great Firewall has been built in Seoul Society, we can move Ikkaku here. And can go to what? Rabat instead? Potential. Yep, Rabat. You can go to Rabat instead. Rabat. Thank you. A unit is order. Worker. What are you going to do here? You are probably going to build me some farm. Yep, go there and build me a farm. Thank you. And next turn. You can go here. Qualify up. Worker, you can go over here and build me a trading post. Ironclad, I'll upgrade you to a destroyer. So now we've got two destroyers. This one can protect all of these. And the triplanes can protect the other ones. Yep, this should be fine. Let's take a look. Aircraft. Triplane, triplane, triplane. Those are not going to be a problem. So Pedro 2 has entered the atomic era. 7 turns we'll get another great scientist. A unit is order. You are just going to sleep over here. Worker, you finished the farm apparently. So now I guess we can go, I don't know. Why is there a farm over here? We can't really utilize that farm. Everything else is already improved around here. Guess we can just automate this guy. And he'll decide what he should do instead. And around here, we can change this to a mine. And next turn. Clearing a forest has created 22 production for Greninja. Wow! Wow! Harlem has a lot. A lot of units. Should probably back up a little bit here and just clear things out little by little. Okay, back up. You go here instead. Go here. You can go here. Cargo ship. Let's take a look. Quebec City. Quebec City is in the middle of the land. Yep, can't really send it to Quebec City. How about Malacca? I don't care about Malacca. Manila. I don't think we can send any to Manila. It's not from here. So, you are going to Braga. I guess Braga is fine. This guy can build me a trading post. This guy can go here and sleep. Bed has grown. Let's take a look. Instead of that, work this. No. Work this style instead. Okay. That'll give us more food. Actually, Greninja here. Still building the research lab. That's fine, I guess. Worker, you are going to build me a mine over here. Dealt with this, next turn. Maria has completed the Statue of Liberty. Very well. We are rising quite a lot in our happiness. I wonder why. And we can adopt another policy here. So let's take a look. We don't need happiness. We can get this for more great general movement. We can get this. Can get this for more gold. Or this. I think right now we need this. For sure. For sure we are going to need that. And now we can build lots more triplanes. Where should we build them? I guess in Soul Society then. So triplanes. But we do have quite a lot of mobile stamps already. So probably going to build bombers instead. We can build the cockpit, right? Yep. So with the oil, we can upgrade this guy. A unionist order. Rocket artillery doesn't need to be set up, so that is really, really good. Worker, you finished the mine, I guess. So now we can go here and build me a farm instead. You can fortify up. And next turn, this guy can also back up here. And we do need some triplanes over here. Fighter, I mean. Where is the fighter? I'll just buy some fighter here. 3 should be okay, right? I'll set all of those to intercept mode. Look at all of these guys. Wow, this is going to be quite difficult to crack. To be honest, let's take a look. Is Korea at war with either Pakal or Brazil? It doesn't seem like it. So can we somehow bribe Pakal to go to war with Korea? We don't want to. How about Brazil? Brazil is probably still in peace treaty. No, they are not. But it doesn't want to declare war. How about this guy? Declare war on Brazil. How about declare war on Pakal? Ooh, Pakal, okay. It's demanding quite a lot here. So, 9 plus 9 is 18. Don't care about all of these. So what, 18? Plus 3 is what, 21? 21. So, does he actually value iron? Or horses? Iron? Nope. Horses? Nope. So, yep, that and this for 21. No, 21 I say. 21. 22. 23. Okay. Nice. Close that. And nice. So now, they are at war with each other. So all of these units should start moving towards Pakal. That's fine. Greninja has grown. Marrakesh has grown. Marrakesh, where is the citizen? Over here. I guess that is totally fine. Yep. And then the next one is Greninja here. But I still am not sure why these guys can't be locked up here. Really don't know why, to be honest. And then the other one is in Amsterdam. Okay, so where is it? Here. You should go over here instead. That's it. This guy can be promoted. You can go there and take cover. Go over here. Join your brethren. Fortify up. Fighter. You can go to inset mode. Go to your captain. Guess we should move a little bit more back. to be honest. Yep, go there, go there. You can go here and the captain can go here instead. Worker, you can go inside, fortify up. This guy can also fortify up or sleep. You can fortify up. Battleship here, you can go over here. Upcoming session, no longer fans. And guys, that's it for this episode. If you liked the video, don't forget to leave a like. If you disliked the video, give it a dislike. Other than that, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.